when you pour milk into Coca-Cola, this results into a reaction of phosphoric acid.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out. All right, so we have the Coca-Cola here and we have our milk. We're just gonna pour a little bit of milk into the Coca-Cola. Look at that. Whoa. All right, perfect. Now we're gonna put the top on and we're gonna wait about an hour and we'll see what happens. All right, so it's been about an hour now and look at this. It like kinda actually worked. It's really gross, but it works.